be fun.
It's a terrible idea.
Coleman needs your support.
I already told Coleman that I'm not singing karaoke.
And Judy already said that she would stay the night with Emma.
Great. Let's go somewhere else then.
Well, everyone's going to be at Jake's.
I don't care.
Matt, would you like to go to Jake's with us tonight?
Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm banned from that place after what happened last time.
Oh, come on. You just found out that you were being sued for malpractice. Anybody would be upset.
Yeah, but not a lot of people would have picked a fight with Johnny Zaccaro.
As soon as Patrick and I prove who murdered Brianna, that whole malpractice suit will go away.
I don't need you guys getting me out of this.
Gracious as ever.
Okay, time out. You know what I think would do us all some good? A night out at Jake's.
Yeah, I've got surgery tonight, actually. I have to repair a cerebral aneurysm. Apparently, some people still think I'm a competent surgeon. Epiphany, I need to review those labs before I meet with the surgical team, okay?
I'm sorry, Dr. Hanna, but you've been taken off the case.
Oh, Christina.
I'm completely ready for this surgery. It's going to take another doctor at least 3 days to get up to speed.
I'm sorry, doctor, but the patients at General Hospital have a right to choose their own physicians. With all the bad publicity from the wrongful death suit, people are nervous.
Have any of your patients rescheduled surgery since this whole suit has been filed?
No, but I'll be happy to go talk to
you. I don't need you managing my patients, and I don't need you looking over my shoulder when I'm working.
That's not what I'm doing, Matt.
Everyone, including the disciplinary board at this hospital, believes that if you were in that surgery, Brianna Hughes would still be alive.
Brianna died from a massive blunt force that caused a head bleed. I don't think anyone could have saved her.
Anyone except for you, the great Drake.
If we don't figure this out and fast, Mac will really lose his career.
Incoming prime suspect.
There you are. I just wanted to thank you for your kindness and support at the Metro Court last night. Alexis Davis was completely out of control.
Saw those emails in the paper this morning. Must be awful having another woman pursue your husband.
I appreciate your sympathy. But I'm here to express my gratitude. I'm going to speak to Brianna Hughes' family, get this situation worked out. Because if that woman was murdered, they need to drop the wrongful death suit against you and your brother right away.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
You pour me a shooter and one for her too.
Excuse me?
After the way you acted the last time you were in here, man, I'm not serving you anything.
What? Are you serious? Really?
Look, really?
Whatever it is that you're going through, you're not gonna ruin tonight for me or Spinelli.
Spinelli? What do you see in that guy? Really, I ain't such a geek.
I'm not gonna fight with you, Matt. I've been where you are.
Really? Charged with medical malpractice and wrongful death, faced with the possibility that your career might completely be over.
Oh, please. Kate Howard threatens to end my career on a daily basis.
Can I get a shot of tequila?
Just... Coleman, do you think you could get us a couple of lemonades, please?
I see how easy that was, man. And you better treat her with respect. I'm gonna toss you out of here myself. You got it?
I'm not saying that, fashion is brain surgery, but I care about my career just as much as you care about yours. And I know what it's like to be in a really unfair situation, and instead of trying to do something to fix it, you burn the rest of your life down, which in a weird, self-destructive way kind of feels good, but it's always a mistake.
I just keep running the Brianna Hughes surgery over and over in my head, and I know I didn't do anything wrong. There were no mistakes.
But you still think that your brother could have saved her?
Yes.
You're jealous of Patrick. A lot.
I just should have let him assist. Then there would be no question and possibly no lawsuit.
People die all the time. People you care about, like your patient or your sister or a cop you were falling in love with.
You sound like you know what you're talking about.
Terrible things happen, but it sounds like this woman was already in really bad shape when she went into the ER.
She was.
So why waste time comparing yourself to your brother? And I used to compare myself to Georgie all the time. She was basically perfect. So I would just come up short and end up really depressed and go do something stupid.
Yeah, I know a little something about that.
Yeah, well, I can't bring Georgie back, but I can focus on the things that I do have. like a job that I love, a great family, an amazing complexion, a good fashion sense, and Spinelli. I'm always gonna be fair maximista to him, and he makes me wanna be the person that he thinks I am. I love Spinelli with all my heart, and I never thought something like that would be possible. So if good things like that can happen to me, I think it could happen for you too.
You know something?
I shouldn't talk so much.
That jackal. He's one lucky guy.
Yeah.
Only one of those emails seems a bit convenient. Mm-hmm. It could be some sort of retribution from the mayor.
So you think he released him to get back at Alexis for charging him with murder?
No, we can't rule out the possibilities that the emails are fake. It just doesn't seem like Alexis, though, stalking the mayor, harassing him on the phone. Although, having postpartum depression myself, I know that anything is possible.
I owe you two an apology. Yeah, hey, so I've been doing some thinking. I was actually thinking at Jake's, of all places. And I realized that I am dumping my frustration on the two people who are trying to help me. So I'm sorry.
Apology accepted.
Same here.
Yeah. See, I have a choice, right? I can either let this thing beat me, or we can find out what really happened.
Welcome aboard, little brother. Didn't you tell me Alexis killed someone?
Luis Alcazar, she pushed him off a balcony and pled temporary insanity. She claimed she was defending Christina.
Andrew Floyd has never had a parking ticket, makes killing Brianna Hughes a stretch.
Well, Luis Alcazar's death was an isolated incident.
So what if she has another episode? She's already proven she's capable of murder.